I saw these bagel bites at the grocery store and I was super curious to see if you could air fry them. So today we're gonna test it out. Into the air fryer, they go for 3 to 5 minutes at 350 degrees. It looks like they're done. It's time to dig in. These were so yummy, you guys.